energy center is located in the heart space of the body, in the heart, the chest, and the lungs. Any physical problems in this area of the body suggests a blockage in this chakra. The heart chakra is associated with love, forgiveness, inner peace, joy for life, and harmony and balance. When there is the experience of having an inability to love oneself, feelings of jealousy or anger, then there is a need to clear and balance the energy within the heart chakra. To help to balance out this chakra, begin to visualize a beautiful green light emerging from your heart center. As this green light expands, focus your attention on your breath. The breath is our life force. We cannot survive without the breath. We can survive for a period of time without food or water, but within minutes of holding your breath, you can feel yourself being removed from that life force. We breathe and honor this breath, the longer we live. This is the same with love. We cannot survive without love. We withhold love from others, we withhold this love from ourselves. The more love ourselves, the more love we can share with others. Some people think that love hurts, but what hurts us is not love. Love could never hurt or cause pain. It is only a lack of love that causes pain. Allow your beautiful heart center to open and give love to yourself. I want you to now focus on your physical heart. If you want, you can place your left hand on your heart and your right hand open and facing upwards. This will allow you to energetically give love and be open to receiving love. Feel your heart. Feel it beating in your chest. Feel yourself bursting with love as this green light expands from your chest. And when you face challenges in your life, when you feel that pain or hurt from others, respond with love to everything. Focusing back onto your breath. As you breathe in, I want you to fill your whole torso with your breath, starting from the abdomen, allowing your belly to expand, then allow the breath to travel up to the diaphragm and then expand into the rib cage. Then as you exhale, release all the breath from your belly, from your diaphragm, and then from your rib cage. This is the three-part pranayama. So breathing in, breathing out. Breathing in, breathing out. can now allow your breath to return to a normal pace. And now that your heart space is open to receiving, repeat this affirmation either out loud or in your mind. I love without conditions. I love without conditions. I love without conditions. You are so loved. One final deep breath in, and I breathe in love, and I breathe out love. Gently wake back up, wriggling your fingers and your toes. Slowly, in your own time, opening up your eyes and returning to your day with an open heart. Namaste.